This is the story of Bridget and Annie, who share a flat in London, and the boys next door, Nick and his friend Hector from Argentina. Hector and Annie love each other. Nick loves babes and motorbikes. And Bridget loves makeup, mirrors, and chocolate. Stand by for Extra.
It's time for Can You Live Without? And here's someone you just can't live without. It's Marty!
But what Sharon doesn't realize is we've got a camera in the bathroom.
Oh, that's disgusting. She must know that we can see her.
I think it is quite clever.
What are Paul and Mandy doing in the living room?
They're kissing. They're kissing.
They're not kissing, they're whispering.
What? Do you call this whispering?
Let's think of another name for it.
Paul and Mandy said they could live without kissing for 24 hours. And look, they've failed.
And Paul and Mandy lose points for that. We caught them kissing. See you after the break.
Can You Live Without is sponsored by Cloud's Toilet Tissue.
Well, I couldn't live without kissing Hector for 24 hours.
Why don't you try?
Hector, I wish you'd stop chewing gum.
I'm not chewing.
Yes, you are. You're always chewing.
No.
I bet you couldn't stop chewing gum for 24 hours.
Well, yes, I could. And anyway, you suck your thumb.
I do not. Well, only when I'm stressed.
Hey! I've had an idea.
Oh, no.
Here.
We could be contestants on Can You Live Without?
We could do it.
It's just 24 hours of giving up our favourite things.
It would be easy.
Think of the prize money.
And Marty Ross presents it. He would come to my apartment again.
Oh, no.
Oh, Marty. He's got such good taste.
And this is fantastic. Original.
So, what happened to Marty?
Oh, he said he needed time away from me to really appreciate me.
Oh, so he dumped you then?
He did not.
Anyway, Bridget, are you feeling persuasive?
Of course. I'm always feeling persuasive.
Well, it's time to persuade Marty that we want to go on Can You Live Without? And then Marty can make it happen.
I'll try.
Mr. Ross to Studio B, please.
Hello, Marty.
Hello.
Bridget.
Bridget?
Bridget, Eunice's researcher. We had dinner last month.
Oh, that Bridget. What do you want?
I've got something to say.
Well, I'm not the father.
Oh, no.
Nothing like that.
Oh, well, what is it then?
My friends and I want to be contestants on Can You Live Without?
Oh, I wish I could help you, but it's not my decision. It's the producer's. Now, I must go.
You can't help me. Well, that's a shame.
Yes, it is.
Because I'd hate for the newspapers to see this. Uh-huh. Or this.
Where did you get them?
Don't you remember? I'm Eunice's researcher. I research. Oh, I wish I could help you, but it's not my decision. It's the newspapers.
All right. All right. I'll see what I can do.